The other shocking incident coming in from Hyderabad, where an 11-year-old girl was made to stand in the boys' toilet as a punishment for not wearing a proper school uniform. The victim claimed that she tried to explain and show a note from her parents, but the teacher refused to listen. Child rights activists are condemning the act of the school management and demand to book a case under sections of POCSO.
Well, I'm standing inside Rao School's first floor. In fact, this is the classroom in which the girl was studying. And right here, if you walk a few steps ahead, this is the washroom, which is the boys' washroom. And the girl claims that the teacher, the physical instructor, actually took her inside the washroom and punished her. But school management, however, continues to claim that the girl was punished by the physical instructor, but she was just made to stand outside the boys' washroom and wasn't really taken inside. Even now, when I spoke to the principal as well as the chairman, the school continues to say that she wasn't taken inside the boys' washroom, she was just punished outside. But however, the parents as well as the child continue to say that she was taken inside and punished. And the father, in fact, speaking to Times Now, said that action should be initiated and should ensure that such kind of cruel punishments are not given to students as young as she was studying, in fact, in the fifth grade. Action should be taken. Now that KTR has also tweeted regarding the incident, we are hoping that justice will prevail and that necessary action will be taken if the physical instructor has been found to be wrong for actually punishing the student.
Actually, a person of non-teaching staff of the school forcefully kept that girl child for few minutes in a boys' washroom for not wearing a uniform. That was the complaint received. Immediately, I received a phone call from the deputy CM. Immediately, I rushed to here and I'll inquire with the girl teacher, girl child, and as well as the school management, and I will send a report to the higher authority, RJD, for taking appropriate action against this school.